at first we thought this was going to be awful because we met this weird guy named Brad, but then he turned it all around. I mean, he was kind of quirky and we never knew what to expect. What would you say?
He likes a lot of hashtags on social media, that's for sure.
He's a social media, if you know what I mean.